barber shop, and so and I went back, and a kid that was like, I think he was like 6 years younger than me, I thought he was gonna play basketball, you know, and he took over his dad's barber shop, so that was dope to go back into the, and see that. So this is my piece reflecting that.
My name's Matt, Matthew Nadalmi. How's it going, everybody? I responded to Jamal's piece here with this poem. Awoken into a spot predetermined that is already in motion, whirling and twirling, cussing and fussing, whizzing past content, unending existence, into expectation and love, into experience and sweeps, and that hard wood and the lungs exhale of breath into the roar of thunder on a 70-degree, 7 p.m. night tip-off, and all else silences, all else fades.
A multi-layered sort of, I went into my drawers and thought, this old house must have a lot of stuff in the drawers. So I pulled things up from the drawer, paper clips, strings that connect us, images, there's ghosts in here. It just wants to reflect the many layers and lights of the light.
Hi, my name is Frisia. Layers of stuff, like the hardwood floor. I'm thinking of a brownstone in New York with hundreds of plastic bottles lining the steps to upstairs, not safe for recycling, but for the water that hadn't flowed from the faucet in years.
Grandma, when she was probably about my age, and I wanted to kind of like pay tribute to her because she tells me stories and helps me connect with people from my family that I never got to know who were like dead before I was born, so I really value her. And yeah.
And I just tried to write something that would do this drawing and painting a little bit of justice. Around these lives we build with our hands and our daydreams and our fears, we surround them with our collections of visual artifacts and recollections of sound scores to the soundtracks of our lives. We fill them with our entire selves. On our good days, we spill over the edges of our vessel for others to share. Sometimes unexpected, we leave what is hot to the touch. We crouch and wait our turn. The totem has its root and its crown. The glance given against unseen bonds of blood and earth and water extends from her. The mother, the daughter, the carrier of secrets, the rock that we break ourselves on, never wavers. Never is lost to our plain view. What is underneath shall not be known.